So Juan, what are the main differences between the different bowel preparations that are commercially available?
The most important aspect of preparing for the colonoscopy in terms of the bowel preparation medications is to be educated about them. How do they work? What do they do? What I tell my patients is that there's many different types, and it can actually get complicated for them. Most of them clean the colon out. They make the stool go away from the colon so that we can see everything during the colonoscopy, so that we do a good examination. It's very important to talk to the doctor and see what medication is ideal for you as a patient, because again, there's going to be a lot of different medications out there for you to choose.
Juan, I totally agree with you. I think it's extremely important for the patient also to tell us and for us to ask if they have any type of cardiovascular disease, if they have diabetes, if they have any type of renal condition, because all of these will impact in the type of prep that we provide to the patient to make sure that they have a clean colon at the time of the procedure.
Andres, I agree with everything you said, and I also want to add that I tell my patients that they can do a couple of things to make the bowel prep easier. Some of the things can include putting the medication in the refrigerator. They can drink from a straw. They can add flavor to it to make it easier for them doing the actual bowel prep. And this is very important. I tell them to plan ahead. If you're going to do a bowel prep, you don't want to be working. You want to be near a bathroom so you can go easily, have a bowel movement. I tell them to drink lots of water, clear liquids. That's very important, not just prior to the colonoscopy, but also after the colonoscopy. Now, it is important that the patients know that they cannot drink anything up to 2 hours prior to the procedure. But before that, they can actually drink all of the clear liquids that they want.
I agree, but make sure to ask your doctors, what time frame do you have? Some places it's 2 hours, some places it's 4 hours for clear liquids. So be careful and ask your doctor when you can stop, when you have to stop, so you don't run into trouble when you're going to get sedated.